This is the sound of the video getting played right now. That's being made. This video is the video that's being made. I'm going to pull out of the zoom. I'm in a big zoom. So yeah, zoom back to 100%. These are my video recordings going on. This is recording this image, and these two things switch, one on, one off, the other on, the other off, back and forth, recording the stream. The stream comes out of these blue wires are these wires here are the video wires. The green wires are the values. They have values. So this is the two videos I'm taking and blending together to this. Now, like, this is mode mixer, and I can change the mode to different, and that will change this mix to darker. Difference is somehow darker. You know, not all the time, because these, I have four mode mixers going on. Two of them are changing at the effects, at the this rate. This rate is making them change at various rates, and they're going back and forth and changing. The value comes out here, and I bring it to the mode mixer module here, and it changes the mode mixer module and blends the two videos in like this subtraction mode, to blend video one with video two in a 0.47 amount of a balance, almost 50 of each, but it's 0.47. So they get blended there in this actual. It sounds like I have a recording of the computer crashing. So that's neat. It might be this computer that's actually crashing. May not. But that's the sound of a computer going haywire. So this actually, I'm not sure what that value that thing is doing there. I can move this out. This is programming. And I'm not sure why it's actually there. It's not doing anything. It's just a loose segment of programming, and I am deleting it here. Right now, as we speak, editing and deleting, and this one as well. Looks like that has been added for no reason whatsoever. And yes, delete that too. There's additional things that just were being used, but then gotten away. So now I need to update the save and save the updated random time loops. Now, what does random time loops? These are the random time loops here. Metro. No, not there. There. This. This is a loop. It starts and stops these modules, the pan value, the operate, you know, the various things, the warp value, folding, the video, panning, Technicolor, all these things get oscillated or metronomed. And I did have it set to a certain value, but now I've added this down here, which takes a random from 20 and outputs, changes it to last for 17 seconds, whether it's on or off, it'll last for 17 seconds. This one's 13 seconds, it just changed to 19 seconds, so the next one is gonna last for 19 seconds. And it just goes back and forth from 0 to 20, or 19, I guess. Yeah, so it keeps doing that. This is the length of the video. It turns it on and off. Each one of the video recordings goes on and off like that. On, off for standard amount, set time, which is 549,000 milliseconds, which is basically 549 seconds of time, which turns out to be 9 minutes and 9 seconds, the new videos. Which I don't need either. So there, this is what's going on, and this is the sound that's coming out. These are the sound controls to get the balance going. That's the one video. This is the other video. Get the balance between them correctly, left and right. These are the levels here. Let me show that off the wire. These are the levels, left and right levels, left and right levels, coming out, going, and yeah, and that's the example of what's going on here in the video. Pan, Technicolor, posterized, fold, post wire, warp, twirl, pan again. These operator changes affect things. I changed this to max and it's brighter. And the rotator is rotating these things. And colorize, Technicolor again, scramble, pan, tessellur is a neat thing. I want it to go to 3 with that value. Hello, 3. There. And, yeah, we've got that. And we're stopping the video.